Here we go. This is Mount Finlayson. It's gonna be a very steep hike to the top. We're going up there. Just keeps going up and up and up, eh? That used to be forest over there. Not too long ago. Not sure how much of this I'm gonna film. It's getting kind of sketchy down here, so might be time to put away the camera. Maybe the little bits we'll get, but not a whole lot. As it goes down there, ugh. Even getting vertigo just thinking about it. Well, on we go. Might as well stay up here, actually. Oh yeah, up there. Whoops. Oh. There we go.
Ugh. Jesus Christ. Well, that's slippery. That's nice. Get a good handhold. Oh. All right. Solid ground, my favorite. yeah, up here. All used to be forest. More. Yay. Oh, that breeze is nice. Pitter patter. Let's get at her. Or as the bunny says, hop to it. Really?
Look where I am. I'm right there. Oh, I might as well go see the viewpoint. Oh my goodness. Glad I'm up that stuff. I don't like heights one bit. So, it was a little nerve-wracking. Especially trying to hold this camera. Now let's go see what this viewpoint's all about over here. And that down there, that's one of the chicken shit ways down, and that's one of the ways I'll be taking. I'm not going back down what I came up. That's, nope, not today. Beautiful, eh? Oh, and there's a breeze blowing. Thank you, Lord. There's the, where are we? There's the trestle that can't do that anymore. I blocked it off. All right. Now we make our way down a trail that I've never been down, so I'll have to check the GPS quite a bit. And we'll see how it goes. I think it's down here, but we're gonna find out. Well, that was the wrong trail down there, so we'll follow this one now. Wish people wouldn't put random markers. Says my device is hot, video quality may be reduced, so I might have to stop filming soon. Because it's hot as ever out here today, I guess. Whoops, careful. Bit of a goat trail down here, but better than, oh Jesus, careful. I was gonna say better than what I came up, but I just about tumbled down there. Holy shite. Look at that. those clay courts. Not my favorite stuff to come down here. I've done enough tumbles in my time, with the last one ending in a broken rib. Trying to be a little more careful. Cautious is the word. Of course, the tumbles were because of me being a stupid ass, but that's beside the point. Feels easier. Safer. Feels safer. Oh, there's a lizard. He doesn't know where the heck to go. There you go, buddy. Oh, this is nice. Shaded. I don't like these dusty bits. That's how you lose footing. Where to next? There's an arrow. And there's a path. I think we go this way. I gotta check the GPS. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go down and then I gotta do a climb up again. I think. I don't know. I've never been down this trail before. I don't have the panic in my heart like I did on the cliff face, I'll tell you that. So cool. So we do have to go up this garbage though. Which is not too bad. Whew. That was the last little bit of up, and I'm glad for it because I don't like a bunch of up at the end. Actually, a great day out today. It was tough on the way up, but easy enough on the way down here, and I feel good. I don't feel exhausted, so that's good. Huh. Oh yeah, the stairs on this one. God, I remember the time we came up this. And there was stairs. Oh, these stairs are at a weird angle. Angled inwards. There's the road way down there. Next time I won't come down this way. I don't like these stairs. I don't like them up, and they don't feel that great going down either. Oh, and they're kind of narrow.
Yeah, and they're tilted inwards, or I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, these are shitty. Oh, you can't see the angle. But the, oh, that one's loose. Well, now I don't feel safe on them. Well, if you like these types of videos or different adventures, then please give a like and subscribe. It helps out. And catch you next time. And we'll catch you next time.